In this illustration, I will study about the capacitor connections with opposite polarity. We are given that two capacitors, 2 microfarad and 5 microfarad, are independently charged at 40 volt and 30 volt respectively. And these are disconnected from sources. And now it is saying the two capacitors are now connected in parallel with their opposite polarity plates connected together. And we are required to find final charges and potential difference across the two capacitors. So here in solution we can see, if there are two capacitors, one is 2 microfarad and the other is 5 microfarad. The 2 microfarad capacitor is charged at 40 volt. So initial charge on 2 microfarad can be written as CV, which is 2 multiplied by 40. This is 80 microcoulomb. So on its plates, the charges will be plus 80 and minus 80 microcoulomb. The other one, 5 microfarad, is charged to 30 volts. So initial charge on 5 microfarad capacitor, it can be written as C2V2. This we can write as C1V1. So this 5 multiplied by 30, it is 150 microcoulomb. But the polarity is opposite. It is saying one side it is plus 150, on other side it is minus 150 microcoulomb. And these are disconnected and connected to each other with the opposite polarity, the way here you can see I have drawn the picture. Here you can see on the left side of the two capacitors the charge is minus 70 and on the right side it is plus 70. So in this situation we can see across the terminals X and Y, the potential difference can be directly given as potential difference across X and Y can be given as Vx minus Vy, and that is equals to this Q by C. So your charge can be taken in combination of these capacitors as 70 microcoulomb divided by the capacitance is 5 plus 2, that is 7 microfarad. So it is coming out to be 10 volt. That is one answer to this problem. That is the potential difference across the capacitors. Final charges correspondingly we can calculate in a steady state. So final charge on 2 microfarad is C1 multiplied by V final. The final potential difference is 10 volts. This 2 into 10, that is 20 microcoulomb. And final charge on 5 microfarad is C2V final. That is 5 into 10, that is equals to 50 microcoulomb. So these are the steady state charges for the two capacitors after connection.